Once there were three trees talking among themselves. The first tree said, "I would be very happy if I get jewelry." The second tree said, "What is the use of jewelry? Just wearing jewelry does not give us happiness. I would like to travel to different places and enjoy the beauties in the world." The third tree said, "I don't want all this. I would like to be in the presence of God. That would give me immense pleasure," said the third tree. Meanwhile, a woodcutter came, uprooted the first tree, and the wood was sold to a carpenter, and the carpenter made jewelry box with that wood, where all types of jewelry were kept in them. Thus, the first tree's desire was fulfilled. The woodcutter again went and uprooted the second tree, and the one who bought it made a boat. This boat was sailing wherever it wanted to. Thus, its wish was also fulfilled. Now, the woodcutter cut the branches of the third tree, and the carpenter who purchased it made beautiful mandiram with it, where God's idol was placed in. Thus, the three of their wishes were fulfilled. One day, a thief entered the room where jewelry was kept in the box made by the first tree. When he was not able to open the lock, he broke open it, damaging the box, and took all jewelry. Due to the heavy floods, the boat which was sailing to different places was broken too, because it could not withstand fierce water. But the third tree, which was turned into mandiram, was enjoying the blissful company of God within itself. After listening to the story of these three trees, we can understand the tense which was used here is past tense. And another thing is, they are in the form of conversation. When these three trees are talking with one another, it is in the form of conversation. And another thing is, we find if clauses there, and little part of the story is in the form of narration. When two persons or more than two persons are talking to one another, then it is said to be in direct speech. We can convert them into indirect speech. When third person is talking about the conversation of two persons, then it is said to be in indirect speech. Let us observe the sentences. Try to change them into indirect speech. Once there were three trees talking among themselves. "I would like to be a jewelry box so that I contain beautiful jewels," said the first tree. "I want to be a ship so that I can travel all over the world," said the second tree. "My ambition is to be the temple of God and be with Him always," said the third tree. When you observe the conversation of three trees, their dialogues are put in inverted commas. So, whenever we are talking about direct speech, the sentences should be put in inverted commas. But whenever third person narrates their dialogue, the inverted commas are to be deleted. Let us observe one dialogue in both direct and indirect speech. "I want to be a ship so that I can travel all over the world," said the second tree. The second tree expressed its wish to travel all over the world. That is the difference between conversation and narration. Thank you.